Okay. There's a dude behind me, and I'm gonna die if I don't do this. I might die today. My heart is racing like crazy. I don't like it. Hello? Your face again. I need to combine these things. He's coming for me, goddammit. He's coming. I can't kill him. I mean, I thought I could, but fuck my life. Piece of shit.
Scared the crap out of me. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
The Leviathan, huh? Fudge, you send me back here so I can do this. Hold up, let me upgrade my armor real quick. I know there's a big guy coming, but there's always time to upgrade my armor. There's always time for upgrading my armor. I do believe I can have that, but I want more HP, if you know what I mean. I want more HP. I like to be buff. Alright, let's do this. Let's just run. We got this. Where am I going? Over there. This way. I think I went up last time. Okay, I do believe this is... Where am I going? This way. What is this? Oh, another one, huh? Damn it. Okay, let's get out of here. Fuck my life.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I got this, I'm Chicken Man.
I truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Piece of shit. Hate him. Well, I guess I'll take a peek. You know, Chicky the Man doesn't mind looking at other people's stuff. What's this? Oh, there's a lot of blood here. Let me take this. I'll take it anyways. I'll take the blood. I'll take him with blood. It's ammo anyways. Alright, let's save right here. Okay. Let's save. Let's take a look at the locker. Locker. More ammo. And more ammo. Nice. I think I have a full thing. Nice. Okay. Let's do this. I've never been in here before.
Perhaps now you would understand.
Where are you?
What I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to our enemy. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet.
Dude.
Embrace the inevitable.
No. Dude. I can't have you do that. I can't have you do this. Can't have you do this, dude. This is crazy. I'm taking the nod. Freeze it all. Oh, shit. Oh, I see. Okay, I got it. Come here, dude. This way. I gotta go. No, let me go. I gotta do this. Come on. Pyro. Yes! Transporting patient. Get the fudge out of here. Jesus, I'm out of here.
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Jeez. Let's just hope there's enough time.
I got this, man. I got this. I wrecked that dude. I'll wreck this guy, too. Oh, next mission, I guess. Okay. Okay, let me look for more stuff. There's stuff here. $1,000. Okay, let's go. Let's move it. Oh, next chapter. We completed all this chapter so good. So well, and so well done. Chapter 5, Lethal Devotion. Complete it. Yes, save my progress, please. Save it. Yes. Chapter 6, Environmental Hazard. Upgrade your weapons, blah, 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 blah. Yes, nice. Flesh and blood. Okay.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
I see. We're almost there. I got my badass armor. I'm OP, right? I'm OP now. Let me see. I got my little computer over there. I got me. I can dispense the poison through the filtration. It should kill anything alive inside. Poison. Okay. Didn't I already do that? What's this?
Watering cycle initiated.
Oh. Nice. Making the plants happy. Okay, so where are we going now? My shadow. All right. No, dude.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I've got to look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Well, you guys brought me with you for this, didn't you? Chicken the man's here for everything. Time to wreck some booty, dude. Let's check our weapons. We got one. Nice. We got a lot of them now. We got 25. We got zero. Let's recharge. All right, nice. Now we got zero. Let's recharge. Nice. You wait there for me, amigo. I got... Oh. Ooh. Money. Okay. You wait there for me, amigo. I'll be right back. I'll wreck these booties. I'm here, dudes.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
I am going to use the poison on the Leviathan. I'll wreck him easy. Wreck him, we go home easy. Contact energy. What's contact? Heavy damage energy projector. I don't have any money. I should have saved. Nah, I think I'm good for now. As long as I don't mess up. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Okay, let's not go that way. Let's take a look around. first, because I always take a look around stuff before I go. Oh yeah, we gotta save before we poison this thing. We gotta wreck the monster. We gotta check the monster, we gotta wreck them, and then we gotta abuse them easy. Is this another way out? Yeah, that's another. Oh.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
No doubt you're aware of organic growth found in some parts of the ship. I've been examining the substance and thought the results would interest you. The cells must closely resemble bacteria. With viral behavior like bacteria, the organism infects other cells through osmosis, then mutates and produces agamogenetically. What's amazing is that speed at which grows. A single bacterium produces 20-fold in just 1 minute. I've never seen anything like it. It won't stake my reputation on it, but I think this may be a genuine alien life form. Proof. Professor Holly Thurl says that it's a habit transformer. The leaves of gaseous output are tremendous, which is why it smells so bad. But to what ends, we simply don't know. I'll keep you posted. Henrich. Nice. I'm going that way, but I want to go this way. Okay, never mind. I'm going this way. Fuck that, buddy. Fuck it. I'm going this way. I'm gonna wreck this dude and then I'll go. Hello? Anyone in there? I came to wreck your booty. What the hell is this? Open this up. Lots of stuff in here. No, there isn't. Boxes, 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 and more boxes. Jeez. Alright, let's go this one then. Anything over there? No, not yet. Let's go in this one. A bench! I do have a mod. I'll put it in there real quick. Rig. More health right here. Oh, come on. Two for... Fuck my life, man. Here, let's do health. I really want to do health. I thought I did the health. Oh, I probably didn't put the mop on the last bench. Okay. Oh, shit. Jesus. That sounds like the air they put, the dentist put in your mouth. So the saliva goes away. Bad tasting, disgusting. I hate the dentist, boys. But you gotta go to the dentist. It's good for you. You know what they say? You know what they say? White teeth and your white teeth means good. White teeth. What the fudge is in this? Okay. White teeth means many women. All right. Let's see. More plants. More plants. More plants. More plants. What? Oh, health pack. Jesus Christ! You almost got me there. Oh, you survived. You survived, huh? I got the accuracy of 1,000. Hawks, so you better not mess with me anymore. Oh shit, he's behind me. Look guys, I'm too OP for you now. You see my health? You see my health, dudes? Come here, come run at me, you bastard. That's right. Disgusting guy, we just can't even. Oh shit! Oh, you almost got me, dude. I give you props for that. Look, dude, god damn it, leave me alone. Shit, I think I only had those. Yeah, I don't have any more. Fuck my life. Come on. Let me go already. You guys are weaklings. You cannot do anything to me. Chicken the man. What? I heard something. I heard something really weird. Goodness. Shut up, dude. You're good. You're okay. Alright, so I give him some food. I hear it. I hear someone. I hear something really weird. I know where. Stop it. What? Oh, yeah. I guess, the air. Oh, my God. What is this? Señor, are you okay there? Look, dude. I'm gonna open this up. Jesus. You're infecting the whole thing. Stop it. You were infecting my spaceship. You had to die. I'm sorry, dude. Shut up, baby. Die. That's right. One arm man. Boom. Got you. Motherfudger. Ugly motherfudger. Alright, where next? I destroyed that thing, so there shouldn't be any more gas. Where to? Do we go back? Fucking shit. Shooting you in the limbs. Die. Jesus. Garbage. Alright, let's go. Let's save. We gotta get out of here. I swear to God, you piece of shit. Disgusting garbage. Look, dude, you're too fat. Can't be here. I know what you think, sir. Kill you all with this fire. The fire of my soul. A soul that everyone's, that protects everything and everyone. And you, you don't belong here. Are you a piece of shit? Shit. You don't belong here. Don't belong here. Whoever made you is an idiot. You guys are suffering. Look at this. It's truly disgusting. Truly disgusting. I do believe we go up now, right? Yes. Level 2. There's a lot of them, it seems. We gotta get rid of these smoky motherfuckers. I got this. I'm the technician. So this was our thing so we could keep our oxygen good, huh? I think there's another one over there, but I'll go this way. Oh my God, there's stuff over there. Come to Papa. Give me the money. Yeah. Jeez. Oh yeah, there's one in there. There's totally one in there. This is what the fudge? Okay. We don't have any more ammo for this one. Let's get it. I have 9 shots.
Make us whole.
Shut up. Please stop. I knew you guys would convert. I knew it. Come on, come on. We gotta. Come on. We gotta get out of here fast. Yes, die. That's right, motherfucker. That's right. That's right. Die. All you die. Man, don't mess with chicken, man. Oh Jesus, my health. Okay, let me use the two pack I have. That should bring me up. Yes. Okay, now to the next one. I do believe the next one is over here. Yep. 13. Let's save. Saving station. I gotta do this. Where is he? What are you? I knew you were something weird. So these were the things that were contaminating this, our space there, huh? Jesus, you guys are disgusting. Alright, we're done here. I think we got one more to wreck. One more. This is a boss battle, ain't it? Big one coming. I got a lot more ammo, though. That's a good thing.
Entering zero gravity.
Where am I going? I see. Come on. You guys really annoy me. That's right, die. No? Come on. Man, I hate you so much. Come on, dude. Come on, let's do this. Let's wreck you right here. Oh my god. I ran out. No, I didn't. That's right. Don't you dare mess with me. Let's go up there. Bop, 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 bop. Our next destination is up there. Oh shit. I accidentally did that. All right, nice. There's stuff on the floor, so whatever. Shit, come on. Your dang legs. So jumping over there, boom. Okay, nice. We made it out. I gotta heal up because I made something big and I get wrecked. Got 6 shots on this baby. That's fine. I'm okay. I'm Chicken the Man.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Jesus Christ. You know what? I do believe I need to use these for something. But what? Oh. Jesus. I need to run over there, god damn it. Here, let's open it up real quick. Okay. I think I got this. Let's charge. Right, nice. Just run, 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 run. Get out of my freaking way, dude. Slap your. There you are, you garbage. Alright, I think that was the last one. I think. I guess not. They're not telling me anything. I don't have any more ammo. I'll stick with the flamethrower, I guess. I guess I'll stick with the flamethrower. Let's go this way. Yeah, because there was three floors, so I gotta clear out all of them. Cargo lift, let's go. Is it going? It's going down. Let's go, let's do this. I haven't played a story game in such a long time, especially a horror game. What? Where am I going? It's taking so long. Oh. Okay, this is more gas. 10 kiloton mass in food storage? Oh, you're the 10 kiloton? No, you're not the 10 kiloton mass. Fuck, run. Okay, I don't have any more ammo for you guys. Here, eat this. Eat this. Eat it. Eat it all. Oh no! No, no, too many, too many, too many, too many, too many. Fudge! I had more ammo. Why didn't it charge? Charge it up. Yeah, I killed the little ones first and then, oh my god, they sent me all the way back here? Okay, let's just go. I know that. I know that. Shit. That actually scared me. Nothing scares me. But a freaking ugly ass baby. Shit. Hit the fourth one. Shoot it. Shoot it all. Jesus. Bastards. Garbage. Hate you so much. I'm out of ammo. I'm gonna die. I might die in this one. Shut up, dude. Shut up. I don't have any more health for you. And I don't have any ammo. I think we're going back, right? Yeah, we're going back. Fuck this. Fuck my life. Let's go back. Wait, is he in here already? What the? There's no way. No, I'm going back. That's why I'm here. Okay, I don't need to fight a boss yet, right? I need to find a store. Store? No store. Damn it. Store. Look at this. Oh, okay, store. Yes. All right, we need a lot of ammo and a lot of other crap. I want another powder now, but we can't. We need more energy, more energy. I want to buy 1, 2, 3, 4. Four, and then I'll buy... Oh, fuck, man. Okay, let's see my inventory. We got this. Okay, we're good. We're good for now. Let's buy some health packs, actually. Let's re-enter. I want to buy some health packs, because I'm going to die. I'm going to die so good. Medium health pack. Let's buy the medium health pack. And then small med pack. Okay, we're good. Let's heal up with the big pack. And then I'll save the little packs for later. Nice. Let's do it. We there yet? Alright, so fix all those again. And then we're going to the food area, which is over there. And then we'll get the boss. Okay, we'll finish this up. Let's finish this up. Disgusting, die! What are these things? Shit. What are these things, man? Disgusting, they're using their... Didn't I already shoot it down? Jesus. Disgusting. It's a garbage. Don't scare me like that. Told you. Oh. That leg, that must have hurt, dude. And up you go. Okay. We got some shooting right here. What's this? A bench. I don't have any mods. Am I supposed to have mods? I don't think so. Paralog. No, I'm sorry. Ooh. Okay, let's go up. This shouldn't be so hard, right? Bop, 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 bop. Okay, this one is... This one's a little bit more infested. Okay, the lights are turned off on this side. I don't like this.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
I don't like this one bit. What the? Oh, it's you. Any ammo for you, dude. Jesus, you hurt. Are you the big thing they were talking about? Because if you are, pretty lame. Let's use a weapon. He's still running. There you are, motherfucker. How the hell am I gonna get this stuff? I don't have any more weapons, dude. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Get out of the way, 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 get out of the way. Someone! No, just throw me, throw me! No, don't eat me! That was... Fuck my
vegetative
life.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the east.
Jeez. Oh, I got a power nut just for that. I'm gonna die. I'm going to die like this. Jesus. There's a guy right here, right? Oop! I'll heal! I got some heal, but I'll heal later. I gotta kill these dude first. I got him. Right, heal now. Hope you feel a little better at least. Yeah, he feels a little better. Send me to destroy these things. No backup. But it's alright. That's why I'm checking the man. I don't need no fucking... I don't need backup. Okay, now upstairs. Feeding system.
Replacing nutrient rat.
Please replace it. Let's go. Jesus, shut the fudge up. I wanna kill you, so. I'll end your misery. That's why I'm here. I'll end everyone's misery. Especially bad ones as well. Look at this, look at that. Thank you so much. Okay, let's heal up. Let's heal up, come on. Heal up. We need to get to the green stuff. Alright, nice.
Landed in the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Didn't I kill it? Or was it one of the annoying thing guys that I just kind of messed up and I got wrecked by him? And I was freaking out. I thought it was a boss. I'm sorry. I thought I had a boss on my ass. Alright, I'm a save. Alright. The savings provide a really good transition for this fucking life. No! Not you again! I don't have any weapons! No! Where is it? Where is the thing? There it is. We have two this time. Oh my god, no. Oh! Oh! I got so lucky. Okay, never mind. Shit, I thought... God damn it. Alright. And here we go again. Alright, alright, alright. Yes, I got it. This time, I should have known, man. I couldn't find the green stuff. I wasn't seeing it. Okay, I think we're getting closer and closer. It's beginning to look even disgusting. Even more disgusting. Look at this.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Okay. I guess you haven't looked there.
Entering zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity. I care less about you guys. I don't care about you guys. Just let me go. Just let me go. Where's your buddy? I'm out of here.
That's the last one, Isaac.
You guys don't understand. I'm out of here.
Control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage.
No, let me go up. Let me go up.
The crew began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor.
Let me go. Yes! I did it. I'm out of here, you bastards. I hate you so much. No, fudge you. Let me go. Come on. Finally. This is not a cool level. Not cool. I have no weapons. No health. I got nothing. I got two knots though. I guess it's worth. Okay, I'm gonna save. I don't care. I'm gonna save. Jesus Christ. Jesus, I hate this. Help me, please. Don't tell me I gotta go. Okay, I gotta go now. Yes, I get to go. I get to go now. Please let me go. Please, let's go. I want to meet my friends. I wanna see my friend. I don't care if he's a traitor. I wanna go home. No, I don't wanna do this anymore. Just let me go right now. You guys understand? I don't have any more weapons. I don't have any more. I'm gonna die. Is this my savior? No. I came here for the good stuff. Ah, yes. This is my safe room. Oh my god. Jesus. I can live. Oh, yes. Give me all that good stuff. Give it to me. This bastard died. Okay, let's go now. I think I'm ready. Jesus. I don't have any more of these. Shut up, music. I'm opening the door. Open. Why you keep closing? Stop. Ugly bastards. Ugly motherfudgers. I hate you. I am triggered. I'm not going easy from now on. Chicken the man is angry. It ain't good when I'm angry. Everybody knows that. It ain't good when I'm angry. I thought I saw something in here for my nods. Yes. It ain't good, my friends. It just ain't good. I'll upgrade one air. Alright, nice. It ain't good when I'm angry, man. I reach a lot.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Go over there, man. Let's see what's in here. I am tired. I got 3,000 bucks. I guess I can waste it on... You know what? We're saving money. Warehouse of Doom. Will I survive with just this amount of crap? Let's find out.